Breaking news! Comet Lovejoy outshines Comet ISON! Take a look! All kidding aside, Comet ISON has the media hype going for it right now, but Comet Lovejoy is very high and bright in the sky. I recommend if you have binoculars or a telescope or a camera, try to get a shot of it. It's up in the early morning, start around 1, and go ahead and grab a shot of it. Right now I'm going to show you some of my Comet Lovejoy photos. I have some animations. Take a look. If this is your first time watching, I would like you to subscribe. I publish 2 astrophotography videos on the 1st and 15th of every month. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you soon.